So I was at home working, and two nights in a row, the heat that I had went all the way down to 59 when I woke up, and it was freezing. I looked on Home Advisors, and someone from there called me back. Just before the technician showed up, I received a picture of him, and then he showed up with shoe coverings, a mask, and an ID, which, that was really good. The fact that I got pictures and all of that made me feel a whole lot more comfortable.